In the French and Indian War, a young George Washington, future U.S. president, was actually on the losing side.